Mom.
I think it was a good one.
Ask him yourself.
Hey, sport. What's the damage?
Nothing. I already did it.
Hey. Young man, we don't keep secrets in this house.
Study up and hit the books. You're going to be a lawyer.
Hey, no. No, that's not so bad, right? You never know when you need one.
At least your turn than to have you spend an entire day bonding with Mom.
Yeah, well, you know, they sure know how to push our buttons, don't they? What's wrong?
Can we talk?
Yes, dear. I have to face the firing squad.
Says,
I don't know, Lucy. It's not my business.
Maybe that's what they were arguing about.
You don't know.
So let's ask and find out. It's not fair to keep us in the dark.
Just do your work.
Forget the work, Charlie. It doesn't even matter. Come on. You saw the way that she was acting. You know something's up.
It probably has to do with the rules. There are rules, Lucy.
Dinner.
Just a minute, Mom. Something's been up with Mom and Dad for quite some time. It's for them to figure out.
Dad's gone and Mom's hiding the only thing we need to get out of this stupid house. I'm not gonna stop.
Two.
1 second! If you're not gonna say anything, I will.
Trust me. Drop this.
Please, kids. It's getting cold. First.
Colette's not coming?
Please, just eat.
You don't want any?
I haven't been feeling too good.
Have to do with that turn you don't seem to want us to know about?
Excuse me?
We know you pissed Dad off, so whatever it says, it's not gonna come as a shock.
I'm handling it.
Just tell us. We can help. Come on, Charlie. Even you know something's wrong. Say something!
If you saw the things my turn said, you'd hide it too.
It can't be that bad! Just admit it to us! We deserve to know!
Please. Don't.
You're always like this. You never stand up for yourself. You never do anything. Just show us what
Shut up! This is so pointless. Mom, I know Dad cheated. I know he's not perfect, and I know you're just trying to protect us from that, but just show us your turn so we can help you finish this thing, so we can get out of this stupid fucking game.
What is it?
Twisted, demented game.
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.